Hey YouTube, today I'm gonna teach you guys how to get cool icons for Google Chrome, Firefox, Finder, Explorer, and more. First, you're gonna go to this website called iconspedia.com. Then type in what browser you have. So, I'm gonna type Firefox. There we go. And there'll be a whole list of them. See it? Giant list. Pretty cool. Oh, see the one right now? It's a weird one. It's Firefox and it shows the fox. And the world. It's actually pretty neat looking. But then, this is the tricky part. Many people download as PNG. God download as ICO. And once it downloads, I shouldn't even need it because I already have it. I'll just delete it later. You have to get the one you want. So I'm gonna just. Really? So, I'm gonna type in here. See, Firefox. I already changed it, but I'll teach you how to change it. Go to right click and click properties. I'll put them out. Then click change icon, browse. Then find the one that you want. Any of these. See. And then once you pick one, you click OK, apply, and OK again, and there you go. So, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you. I'll try to make a video. Okay, bye.